put a reef in the sail because it shot up to about, I don't know, 16 knots, 15, 16 knots, that's it, all of a sudden, which was not expected. So I tried a maneuver that's called that we call heaving two, and I tied the tiller over here, tacked, and actually it was good and heaved two nice and gently. Then I took a reef in, and now the wind's calming down a little bit. We don't really need the reef in now, but let's have a look how fast we're going. We're doing under 4 knots now, but that's still okay. Might shake it out, or it might pick up again. But it's all experience, which is good. Sue's taking a little photo, video. Let's go down here and have a look. I like taking videos. Yeah, like we're going really fast. A lot of trawlers out, I don't know if you can see that. Trawlers everywhere, especially over there near the glasshouse balances. So annoying, they sort of rip up the ground everywhere. Look at that bloody thing. Another one over there. Ooh, that was a big turtle just there again. There was another big turtle just there. Go on now. It was just about 20 feet out.